Maybe I'm drunk. Maybe I'm not. Maybe this happened. Maybe it didn't.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Call my doctor, call my lawyer, call my brother, call my priest. There's paperwork to fill out, 'cause a dead man walks the streets. 'Cause my sister has a best friend that I've known since I was 3. And now I'm gonna get strangled, 'cause we tangled in the sheets. My homie's like, dead man walking. My homie's like, you a dead man walking. Yeah. Come on. Beautiful family friend is she. Da 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 da. Almost a decade older than me. And I've been gone for quite a while overseas. Yeah. And she's been living up in Albany. Yeah, yeah. Then I had 2 shows I played upstate. She came to show love and see my face. Then we got drinks and we chilled like hey. And then from there it was, you know, I'm saying. Call my doctor, call my lawyer, call my brother, call my priest. There's paperwork to fill out, 'cause a dead man walks the streets. 'Cause my sister has a best friend that I've known since I was 3. And now I'm gonna get strangled, 'cause we tangled in the sheets. My homie's like, dead man walking. My homie's like, you a dead man walking. My homie's like, dead man walking. My homie's like, you a dead man walking. Yeah. Now she's like, damn, how did we let this happen? Damn, how did we end up in this bed then? I said, relax and laugh like this would be a pretty dope song. She's like, no, I swear to God I'll kill you. No, I really will just take your life. No, don't even think about it, but that would be a pretty dope song. So I came.